Morning, Colonel.
Commander Rab, to what do I owe the honor of your company this fine morning?
I was hoping we might discuss Gunnery Sergeant Crockett, sir. The Colonel, he is aware the gunny is the genuine article.
Oh, he's genuine, all right. Genuine homicidal burnout, no longer fit for duty.
On the contrary, sir, I think he demonstrated what a good Marine sniper could do in the face of overwhelming odds.
If that's your idea of humor, mister, you're flirting with insubordination.
With all due respect, sir, I'm merely stating the facts. If the Colonel is trying to run me in the ground, it won't work, sir.
Neither will playing on my sympathies, Commander. Your client is a danger to himself and others. He deserves to spend the rest of his life in the brig.
The Colonel may find this interesting reading. It's Crockett's kill book, sir. The intimate details of 163 confirmed kills.
I know what the gunnery sergeant is, Commander.
Yes, sir, but you don't know who he is.
We're contacting Colonel Ainsworth and Colonel Garcia.
You really believe in your client, don't you, Commander?
Yes, sir, I do.
Good. Because I don't.